Forgive our debtors, and lead us not into temptation.